Bidirectional STRATAFIX spiral knotless tissue control devices are designed to maximize security, efficiency, and consistency, and can be used in single, dual, or multi-layer closures in a variety of open and minimally invasive applications. Bidirectional STRATAFIX features barbs cut into the core of the suture in a spiral pattern. The barbs retract into the core and then re-engage for a secure, three-dimensional hold, offering smooth tissue pull-through similar to traditional monofilament sutures, but with greater tissue holding strength. The barbs change direction at the suture midpoint and run the length of the suture to the leader zone, which is the area between the barbs and the needle. Bidirectional STRATAFIX is double-armed with premium Ethicon needles and is now available with Plus antibacterial technology to address a known risk factor for surgical site infection. Bidirectional STRATAFIX devices can be used for single-layer closure. Surgeons begin at the middle of the incision and pull the device until it catches at the transition zone. The suture is then used in a continuous suturing fashion along both sides of the incision. The bidirectional design allows two healthcare providers to close simultaneously with no need to follow the suture line for greater efficiency compared to traditional suturing techniques. Initiation of closure in the middle allows tension on the suture to be maintained on each pass without knots, eliminating knot-related complications. This also allows for better control in non-linear and large open wounds. To complete a subcuticular closure, take at least one pass in the reverse direction. Then pass the needle across the incision and take a split thickness bite perpendicular to the incision and exit the skin. To complete the closure in all other tissue layers, take at least two passes in the reverse direction, then gently pull on the free ends of the device and cut flush with the surface of the tissue. Bidirectional STRATAFIX devices can also be used for dual and multi-layer closures. To perform a dual-layer closure, start at one end of the incision and pull the needle through the tissue until the transition point is reached. Use one needle to close the deeper layer and the other for the superficial layer. Bidirectional STRATAFIX devices, now with Plus antibacterial technology, only from Ethicon.